He's the last man alive. Knowing he won't survive, relives the past and dreams of the future, and soon he'll set free his spirit on.